Hello everyone, today we'll create this text effect using Pixellab. First, add a new text. Set the font to Mont and just enlarge it a bit. Reduce the letter spacing to -7. Set the color to a gradient. I'll be using the gradient from my background. You can copy the color codes. Set the light angle to 110 degrees. Adjust the intensity to 100, ambient light to 98, specular hardness to 32 and the bevel to 65. Enable 3D text. Reduce the depth to 6 and increase the darken value to 60%. Go back to emboss and adjust the light angle to 104 degrees. Increase the ambient light to 99. Set the bevel to 66. Copy the text. Click on the original text and go to inner shadow. Set the color to the yellow color from the background gradient. Leave the blur radius at 3 and set the offset x to -1 and offset y to 1. Set the color of this one to a gradient. The colors for the gradient is #OC5B8F and #3BE2E5. Enable stroke, increase the stroke width to 9. Set the color to the same gradient. Center both text and make sure the orange text is on top the blue text. You can still adjust the stroke width for the blue text. It depends on what you want. I'll just adjust mine. Enable shadow for the orange text. Reduce the blur radius to 6 and the opacity to 75%. Add a padding of 1px to the left and right of the both texts. Make sure everything is centered well. You can save the text style so you can use them later on for your designs. I'll just change the text content to show that it's fully editable. Go to perspective and follow what I'm doing. I'll just set my grid to 36 horizontal and vertical guides. Let's make it 24 instead. Push the right angle up a bit, both top and bottom, to change the perspective. Do the same for the second text. I'll just copy this one and adjust the styles to be as the second one to make everything align together. I'll just center everything. And that's all. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.